Ah, when I hear about this ban, I was shocked. I was so sad. I was like, where would I start from? Because I have invested my time, my energy, my money in this business. And for you to just wake up one day and just see that everything is scattered. I think Nigeria is a dream killer. My plan before is to get up for corporate keke guy and to expand the business and to employ more youth in order to eradicate unemployment. And all of a sudden, everything just scattered. All my plans just scattered. Someone that just invest like 1 million, 2 million, like 10 million into one business. I'm just wake up one day, everything is gone. Where do you want there to start from? I'm confused. Inside me, I'm angry. Because can you imagine for person to work like for like 7 years and one day everything is scattered?
I came to Lagos in 2013. I started this business. We have in our keke, we have suite, we have TV, we have air freshener, we have fan. So our keke is different. Yes, with this business, I started with one in 2013. And today I've been able to help 12 people. Some of them are graduates and some are family. They are using this keke business to help their family.
I shot it from Bode Thomas to Jwelegba. And I'm in the business, I've been able to meet some important people in Nigeria today. I've met Honorable Femi Gbajabi Amela, the speaker. I've met Honorable Desmond Elliott. I've met the great comedian, Ali Baba.
I'm a graduate of Lagos State Polytechnic. I study banking and finance. Before joining Corporate Keke Guy, after my graduation, I searched for work. For work from all over the states. When I started driving the keke, I make 12,000 in a day. Sometimes I make 15,000 in a day. And it has really helped my life, you know. With the money, at least I can feed myself and I can even help other people too. It has really helped my life in different ways. I'm even planning to go for my master's. You know, through this keke that I'm driving, I'm planning to, you know, further my education.